Onward to Honolulu. Good morning, guys. It's December 21st, and it is time to ride. Getting ready for the Festive 500, which is coming up in a few days, December 24th to New Year's Eve, December 31st. I'm riding the Specialized Sequoia. It is 5:50 a.m. and I'm planning on riding out to Kailua and then back. Yeah, so hopefully that's the route. Hopefully I don't change my mind halfway through, because there's pretty much three ways I can go. I can go westbound towards Kaena Point, or I can split the island in half and go northbound towards the North Shore, or I can go eastbound towards Honolulu, and that would be to meet up with the Kailua Brunch Riders. But anyway, alright, got my jacket on, green socks, Go Vegan kit, and clear glasses today. Got my hat. I'm ready to go. All right. Raining a bit. Glad I brought my jacket and mudguards. Woo! Meeting up with the Kailua Brunch Riders at 8:30. It's about 7 now. 7:05. Lots of time. Probably gonna grab a coffee. I hate riding in the city. So many cars. Why didn't you tell me my helmet was crooked all this time? Jeez, guys. Man, one thing about riding in the winter, in the dark, in the rain, in the cold, it really, it's kind of demoralizing. I can understand why a lot of people don't ride during this season, and they just stay in bed or sit on the couch, because it's pretty grueling to be riding out in the winter. I mean, you gotta really love it, but I see some cyclists, I saw like two, both kind of had like angry, upset faces. That's always disappointing to see angry, upset cyclists, because
I always associated riding a bike with having fun. So even if you're commuting to work, still beats being in a car any day. Yeah, I'm at Honolulu Harbor now. Check out this boat or ship. All right, ride on. Taking some time to check out the Ali'i catamaran. It's a nice day, even with the rain. I'm out on my bike, having fun. Busy morning. Or maybe it's just a regular morning and I'm not here enough to know that this is a regular morning. Kahala gas station. Just picked up my large coffee right there. Ready to go meet the peeps. 8:30. Almost.
Alright.
Alright, everybody's here.
I don't know. I think
Frank's leading us out. We got Al. Barry, Tim, Lori, Lloyd, Frank's behind me somewhere. There. Not sure if he's Frank the Tank today, but he's Frank. What's your name?
Chip.
Chip! Alright, good to meet you. We got Chip, John Brown, Gretchen, Larry, Tim, Lloyd, Lori. What's your name?
Rich.
Rich, Bernard. Yeah, good to meet you.
Hi, Rich, I'm Lori.
Lori, Lloyd. I think his name is Frank too.
No?
John. That's right.
Gretchen. John!
John. Okay, John and John. You know, there was one day there was three Johns and three Franks.
Oh, three Franks.
Yeah, yeah. There was one day. Yeah. So everyone was either Frank or John.
That makes it simple.
Hey, Frank.
Beautiful life. Anybody behind me? Nope. This is such a beautiful scenic road. Love it. Love it, love it. I'm at Makapu, almost to Makapu Lighthouse. You'll see. I'm gonna do some pan shots over there. Beautiful. Turtle Island. Here we come.
Thank you.
18 people, maybe 20. Let's see what they're looking at. They're looking at some photos. What are you guys looking at? It's hard to hold the camera.
Hey, you coming Friday?
Hey, I'm gonna try my best. Yeah.
Man, yeah.
Yeah.
Some people.
We're gonna have like 20 something people, you know.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Where are you guys?